Look, I don't wanna fight you. You gotta know that I meant it when I said that I liked you.
Hello everyone, welcome to my vlog, which is for school purposes only. So for today's video, I am going to share to you a short discussion which is all about the tapis of the Kalinga tribe. So let's start. I hope you will enjoy and learn a lot from this video. The province of the Kalinga is one of the many places in the Philippines where the practice of traditional backstrap loom weaving not only survives but thrives. The Kalinga weavers produce hand-woven fabrics for a variety of use, from traditional cloth for clothing and ritual use to commercial fabrics intended for making household decor, souvenirs, bags, and accessories. And one of the famous product of Kalinga weavers is called tapis. By the way, what is tapis? Tapis is a rectangular cloth women wear as a wrap-around skirt and indigenous to the Kalinga and Apayao. The garment of tapis is woven with backstrap bedded tension looms, embroidered with nature-inspired patterns, and sometimes adorned with mother-of-pearl platelets and shells, which represents wealth, prestige in the area. In the northern Luzon, women from the town of Lubuwagan in Kalinga weave to earn an income that is vital in providing the needs for families. Weaving in Kalinga is a tradition that is passed on to the subsequent generation from mother to daughter. Girls began to weave as early as 10 years old. Men also participate in making the craft. Some of the design includes mountain, birds, lakes, and stars. So that's all, guys. I hope you enjoy and learned a lot from this video. Thanks for watching.